Legal.
So you're saying that we don't do enough?
Well, you do pro-life stuff. You don't do biblical Christian stuff. When a bill came up to make abortion illegal, your pastor ignored it. He didn't even tell the pew warmers. You can be pro-life all you want. You can regulate when, where, and how you murder babies. But that is not Christianity. That is wicked and evil. The number one cause of death in Texas is child sacrifice. Though your pastor has a good moral opinion, he does nothing to help make it illegal in Texas. Good morning.